Hey, alpaca. You are gonna have to tell me if the volume is too high or anything like that. I'm doing good, man. How you doing? One sec, let me move my. My mouse pad over. It's a bit loud. There we go. That should be better. How's that? Hey, QWERTY. Glad you could come. All right. Are we ready to make this abomination of a character? You wanted me named Leg? Fine. His name will be Leg. Should we be a boy or girl? I'm letting you two make this guy. Except I'm going to make it Man Leg. Class, probably play Pyromancer, I think. That's what I usually play. Or should I be Naked Boy? Should make it hard. Hard mode. Gift, we will do the Master Key because I'm lazy. He has to have a large lower body, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, this is the one where you could like, oh, wait, no. And you can customize him. Okay. I thought you couldn't customize him. Oh boy. Why does he look like an engineer from Prometheus? He does. Oh my god. I never noticed. That's an interesting face. Like a duck face. Excuse me. And then we have Ryan Reynolds. So, who are you thinking? Want Ryan Reynolds? Gotta pick his hair first. We have the dumbest hair we can find. Oh God. Nope, oh, found it. Go and customize. Oh God. All right, here we go. My God. Oh my god. What nightmare are we creating? I think his face is slowly getting more and more red, too. Do you think eventually we'll just go back to a normal type of face? Oh boy. Oh my god, it's so flat! Oh my god. Why is his face so flat? Oh, it's like he was dropped on his face as a baby and never recovered. Are you satisfied with this, alpaca? Or should we keep going? More spam? Oh my god. You know, I'm just gonna keep going and you tell me when to stop. I don't think we can get any more red. Oh, his eyes are getting tinier. Oh, nope, we're going green. Nope, back to red. Oh, he looks like a baby. Oh my god. Kind of baby-like, isn't it? A little bit? I don't know. But oh boy. Are you satisfied with this, alpaca? Is this what you wanted? The man, baby. So you're good with this? Okay. Can we... make his hair blonde? Okay, well. I wanted to see... light brown. Gold? There we go. Oh my god, it's ugly. Yeah, it looks like gold is the blonde color. Holy shit. He has jaundice! That's... his liver's failed him! Oh, sweet Jesus. Ah! What? Why is he pale now? What? Why did his skin color change? His liver is fine now. I guess if you want to call that fine. Oh my god. Look at his back. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh boy. So. Alright. Right. You thick boy.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
Is it Lordran in this one, or is it Lordaeron?
But then there was fire.
No, wait. That's Warcraft. That's Warcraft.
Came disparity. Heat.
No, Cordy. I'm actually using the Donkey Kong beat bongos.
From the dark, they came
and found the power glove
within the flame. Nito, the first of the
You know, I bet somebody has beaten this with the fucking power glove. I wouldn't put it past the internet.
The Witch of Izalith. And her daughters of chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of
I'm Summer, sure, Alpaca.
Atreus' faithful knights.
So, I'm going to be going a strength build, because that's all they know how to play. Because I'm a scrub. So we're going to be a beefy boy.
With the strength of Lord,
try Dex. Dex scares me, Alpaca. I never know how to play Dex.
Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone scales. The witches weaved great firestorms.
Do you want me to try Dex, Alpaca? I don't. How QWERTY? Alright, Alpaca. For you, for being here, and keep me company, I will do a Dex build.
Thus began the Age of Fire.
I will do a Dex build for you, Alpaca.
But soon the flames.
God, I'm gonna have to learn to parry, huh? Lock.
Only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers.
Or dodge. I guess I learned to dodge better.
The man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the
It's gonna be a Limp Bizkit song. That's what this entire playthrough is gonna be, just a Limp Bizkit song. Breaking shit and rolling. That's all it's gonna be. Rat.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away. To await the end of the world.
Have you guys seen randomizers of this game? Oh my god.
This.
Oh, he's pink.
Fate.
What is with this guy's skin color? He's a rainbow leg. Oh my god. Ugh. God, I don't like it. Oh, God. His face. He's just marveling at my appearance. Like, my God. He was skinned? That's even more. Oh, I don't like his body. Ugh. Alright, yeah. Roll. Okay. So, I saw one playthrough of this game where, you know how the stray demon is down there? It was Mattis. And he could reach through into this hallway. It was interesting. Oh, one sec. My eye itches. I think we're online, aren't we? We'll do global. Yeah, I've seen that too, Alpaca. That looks real rough. I don't know if I could ever play that. What is my run as B? Yep, okay. It's been so long since I played this, I don't even remember the controls. My god. Achievement! Hooray! Goodbye.
Yeah, I got something in my eye. Eh.
Here, let me smack you.
Saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after this.
I wish.
So go now, and thank you.
I wish I could take his armor right now. But since I'm doing a dex build, I won't be wearing that armor anyway. Something died. I don't know what died, but something did. Gotta get that backstab in. Yeah. Like that, you bitch. Gonna keep butt bursting. Yep, you're just gonna keep butt bombing, huh? Oh boy. Too soon. Who are you talking about, Cordy? Me or weakness bleeding? You worry of fall. I mean, maybe he likes it. Do you think Leg is a masochist? He just likes the pain? Yeah, I think so too. Oh boy. Have anything you want? No, I don't. I have nothing. Guess the only thing here. Wasn't it? Yeah. Try jumping, yes. The shortest Dark Souls playthrough ever.
In the ancient legends, it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Oh, fuck, he's pink!
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Oh God, no! My magic floating shield. Buzz. I'm gonna turn off the vibrate on my phone. And you'll just hear the buzzing nonstop. There we go. You!
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. Too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
I hate you. Grab that humanity. You stole my treasure. Petrus, you dick.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Lyrehead. Yeah, that's pretty
Hello
accurate.
There. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace.
Is it because we share the same haircut?
It's for you. Oh my, you again. Oh, I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you?
Miracles, yes.
Then first, a covenant with the gods. Now let me share my miracles.
Even
Only
though we're not gonna...
Their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith.
Yeah. Third gesture. We want the shrug. That's what we really wanted from him. His only true use to us. Dingle ding! If I remember right, that's actually another player ringing the bell. If I remember right. Which I probably don't. I think... No, this is not one where I can go down. Now the real question. Do I do a death sprint through the graveyard and get items? What do you think, Hordy? Death sprints? Death sprints. Alright, I'll grab this and then I'll do a death sprint. Grab that. Ouch, my knees. Nope, get away from me. Pardon me. Pardon me. Zweihänder. Nope. The binoculars. Nope. Nope. Ouch. Nope. There we go. I think that's... Was there one more item in there? I don't remember. It don't matter anyway. Got the important stuff. Alright, on we go. We're going up first because I fucking hate Blighttown. And I'll put that off as long as I can. Forgot about you. You are a true dickhole.
I missed!
Whoopsie. Oh boy. I gotta find out how to count for a death counter. How to do that. I don't know how to make that kind of command. Yeah, that's death number two. Come on, throw your damn bomb. There it is. Whoop! There we go. I'll probably ask Loris how to do something like that. She'd probably know. No, you dick. I'm supposed to be down here. Oop. Down. Ah. I'm gonna go with the short sword because I like the. I like that a little better. Don't worry, QWERTY, we're probably gonna be running through here a few times. Plenty of chances to kill that lad. Oh fuck, God, I forgot about the rat. The rat fucking scared me. Damn it! I forgot about the rat. Is this open? No, this isn't open. Yeah. Okay, that works. Sure. Fucking poison. The forever poison. That's what I'm gonna call this. That's how long it fucking lasts. We go down there yet? No, we won't go down there yet. So how are you doing today, QWERTY? Well, fuck you too! That sounds awful. Of QWERTY, you can't forget lunch. That's important. Burden me! Ah, my face! Out of my way! Oof. You can't be showing up an hour late for work. Jeez. Irresponsible, QWERTY. Yeah, I know what you mean, QWERTY. I gotta set like six alarms before I wake up. Oh boy. Behind there. That's what I usually have to do, QWERTY. I have to set like 4 or 5 alarms, and then I finally get up at like the 4th one. It's bad. It's not what you're supposed to do. How much protection does your shield give? Oop, not what I wanted to do. Well, this one did 75, so it's better. Oh, Spirit Boys. Fantastic. Come on. You too. Ring around the rosy, buckets full of posy. Attack me! Thank you. Come on. Oh god. I didn't think you'd get out yet. Supposed to break it all. Damn it.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you. Hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
I hate your laugh. you have a couple things. Scimitar, I think it's a better. Yeah. Chainmail. Get the scimitar, and we will get the bottomless box.
Things are getting treacherous in these parts. A horrible goat demon has moved in below. And up above, there's that humongous drake and a bull demon too. If you stick around this place, it might end up being your grave.
Wow. I'm gonna have to kill him at some point. I will eventually unpack it, but there's still a couple things I want from him. Ow! Uh-oh. Stupid. I didn't expect that. Probably should have. Welcome back, Alpaca. Yeah, that's fine, Alpaca. Fatty. Call me a fatty. Call me a fatty. That's how you get up there. Yeah, I am a fatty. Just had to come after me, didn't you? That leads down to the lower berg, doesn't it? Oh no, it leads up here. Okay. I'm probably going to end up going through this a little slow because I don't quite remember everything. Because it's been, you know, years since I've played it. Come on, I see you. Fantastic, rubbish. But I've always, it's my true self, rubbish. Humanity. What? You think he needs skin? Why do you think he needs skin? What do people need skin for anyway? Look at me. I am the what? Ah. You tried to poke my rectum, but it failed. From the side. Oh god, the flurry. This way, yep. Eh, that seemed like something you could jump over. I did know that, Alpaca. It's kind of cool. It's like your brain has a... It makes it so you can't use your full strength because you'll hurt your body if you do. I always thought that was kind of cool. That's why things like zombies and stuff seem so much stronger than normal people. Because their brains don't have that anymore. Their only goal is to eat. Ow. Oh no. You're gonna keep checking those, aren't you? Die! Okie dokie. Pretty much, yeah, Aqua. That gold pine resin. Thanks, Bren. Good guy, Bren. Come back up here.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Alright. Your turn, shieldy boy. I can't get around you. He's gonna slowly walk up to me, huh? Alright. I have a hat. Hat. Oh, wow. All right. Time for the Black Knight. I know everyone has... Maybe I'll just... Hey. Come on, buddy. We're going up here, because so I have room to roll around. This could take a while. Get away from the wall. This is silly. Over and over. Ouch. No, wrong thing. All right, come back down here. Oof. Alright. That's enough of that. Stop that. Ooh, I got the shield. I will take that shield. Yeah. I have to wield it in two hands. Oh god, it's so heavy. Damn it. I'm a weak boy. I do have to become more strong. I'm a wimpy lad. There wasn't anything back here, was there? No, there isn't. I think I'm gonna go put a couple bits into strongness. Be as nimble as alpaca, strong as bear, and as vicious as honey badger. That would be the ultimate character.
It's more drunk. Oh, Peck, are you saying you want to play D&D with us again? I mean, I could. I don't got anything going on. Ever. Nope, don't get in my way, damn you! Is it that much different than playing normally? Do I go to fight Havel now? No. God, no. Never fight Havel. Yeah, Alpaca, you can do it. You can DM a campaign. Just takes practice.
Oh, what's so special about this bridge? There's nothing around here. Hurt, hurt. Oh my goodness.
Ouch.
Bullshit.
Ow. Ow. Oop, I'm dead.
Yeah, you could do it, Alpaca. I believe in you. Oh god. Oh boy. That third guy isn't usually in there. Why are you in here now? Please don't, Alpaca. I am bad at game. As you've seen, I am bad at this game. You dick. Oh, come on. What? The fuck? Really? Sucking a dick, guys. Sucking big old dick. Oh boy. Don't you fucking drink that? Ooh, I have clothes now. Mm. Try that for a little bit. Zor, why? And hello, Zor, how are you doing? Says making fun of me. Fair point. Oh, I forgot the barrel doesn't reappear. That's nice. Ow. What are you up to today, Zor? Besides being salty. Can you really not slide down the ladders in this one? Just mostly being salty. What the hell is it? Is that my armor? Oh boy. I don't know if I could take the jinglies. So jingly! This would be a much more interesting game if they had crossbows going their actual speed. I'm totally not cheesing this, guys. Totally not. Totally not cheesing it. That would be impossible. Die. I did it. Totally fair fight. No cheese mechanics here. Does everyone else like my jinglies? My god, I'm actually mid-rolling.
Yep.
Artorias!
Ah,
it's Artorias. Why the fuck it's Artorias? Solaire!
I am Solaire of Astora.
Wow.
An adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. Do you find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. Oh, aha. So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment.
Look at that ass.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey? This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer
Praise the sun.
Your mind will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits.
Lord Helix.
The gaps between the worlds.
I know that from somewhere. What is that from, Zor?
Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind. Oh, hello there. The spiffon.
Don't make me so grossly incandescent. Rub that Sunny D all over yourself, Solaire. Ouch! So close. Which plays Pokemon? Oh, I think I remember now. Oh boy. Alpaca wants me to do a Dex build, Zor. Which I've never done before, so. I need to get that for the shield at least. Yeah, I'm usually a strong boy, but Alpaca's wanting me to do a dex build. Really? My equipment load. Where do I see that? There it is. I do just do strength. That's all I do, Zor. That's all I know how to play. I'm too dumb for any other build. Nope. No. Well, yeah, obviously. Fucking dragon. The fuck? Really? Dragon is stinky pooper. He's a cheater. He has a one-hit kill. Alright, let's see if we can kill this Black Knight. While poisoned. What could go wrong? Aha! Oh boy. This is gonna be another long fight. Get away from the edge, you dick! I can't cheat you if you're not against the wall. Oop. Ow! Ow! That went fantastically.
Cordy, how many deaths are we up to? 4? 5?
No, not 50, thankfully. Hey, you. Hey, you. Wow, stupid. All right, rats. Ah! Not beaten by rats this time. Fantastic. Alright. Dragon retry. Dragon? Black Knight. I can't think today, apparently. No idea, Zora. I've just heard people say it. What are you doing? This is gonna take a while. There we go. Just fucking die. Quit going against the edge. The snoot. Ugh. No fair. Fuck you. I will kill him. Eventually. Ugh, the fucking edges. Weapon is let me kick. There we go. Now I have a kick. Come on. Walls are stupid, Zor. Did you get your ass over here? Come on. A little more. There you go. Goodbye. Of course, fucking hell. Getting my ass kicked by rats. Look at that ass shot. That wrinkly, wrinkly ass. Alright, Black Knight. You might have beaten me twice already. Alright, didn't count. It didn't count. Zora, it's still two. It didn't count. I didn't fight him. He just slaughtered me. Come on. Let's go. Curdy, you keeping track of my deaths here? Are you coming? Are you sure? I've had 3 on that guy alone. Fucking hell. Fucking rats! Somebody else got to where I'm going. Somebody else is a better player than me, obviously. Alright. Black Knight, that didn't count. You cheated. What the fuck? God damn it! God damn it! How is he just smashing me? I have the shield up and it's supposed to do the blockies, but it didn't do the blockies. No, that didn't count. That one didn't count either. Alright. 6 times the charm, everyone. Come on, we can do it. Alright. He can't possibly just smash us for a 3rd time. Fuck. Aha, we lived! God damn it. I'm good at Dark Souls, guys. I swear. I'm good. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long playthrough. Oh, damn you. Oh. I know, right? I almost had him. And then I was stupid. Dead ass. Alright. What is this? Is this my 6th try? What could possibly go wrong this time? Ugh. Forever poison, yeah. Get the fuck away from the edge! What?
Alright.
We're not leaving him until we kill him. He needs to die now. Gonna be here for another hour and a half just trying to kill this fucking guy. Zora, have you played a lot of Dark Souls? Turn around. Die. Die. Fucking rats. Never touched it. Thank you, Zor. Oops. That tracking on those attacks are fantastic. Why does he have so many attacks? Don't you push me off. No. I'm gonna kill that other rat. Fuck him. Fuck that other rat. That fucking... Don't you come down here! I hate him. Yeah. So, are you playing Bloons? Emma. Go. There we go. Fuck you, rat! I just saw you pop up on Steam. That's why I asked. Don't you fucking... You're super tracking attacks. You know what? How about you come down here? Yeah, you come down here and fight. Yeah. Ow. Nope. What am I doing wrong? Am I just not strong enough right now to fight him? Since I'm playing Depraved? Probably it. Alright, fine. He wins this time. Fall! There you go. Don't you fucking... You know, it'd be a lot easier if I could actually hit you. Well, I almost ran off. So, we're gonna leave that guy alone for now. Come back in a bit. When I can block more than one hit from him. I remember you being around that corner. Yeah, there you are. Come here. I don't have all day, Gutman. I'm a very poisoned individual. There we go. Okay. Hey there, Mr. Boar. We're just gonna walk past here. I know, I'm fantastic at book. I'm a very toxic individual. That's a better way to put it, Zor. I have no Estus. Didn't get to my humanity in time, because it's way at the bottom. Fucking kill me. Oh, those fucking rats. Why does poison last so long? Why is it forever? Light down is gonna suck. That's all I'm saying. Could I kindle the bonfire and get more Estus? Yes. Yes, I could. Should I? Probably. Kidding me. Look at this asshole. Come on. Step your way over here. Come on. There we go. They hit the fucking wall again. God damn it. That fucking wall. Yeah, probably like 10. Hurry the fuck up! Out of the way of the boar. Look at this guy. Would you get... Oh my god. What are you doing? Yeah, go ahead and stab me there. Good job. I wonder. Come on. Walk off. Ow. I fell. Wasn't paying attention, I fell. Ooh, that's not good. No! Fucking two humanity on that shit. God damn it. Oh no, I think he's through. I can't do shit to him. Oh god, now he is through. Oh, but he won't. He'll just turn around again. Go ahead, turn around. I like how I'm not even technically strong enough to... Oh god! Oh my god! To like actually damage him. Because my shit just bounces off him like it would a wall. Bastard. Yeah, gee, I wonder if it's a trap. A mystery key. Ooh. Carefully. Yep. There we go. Okay. Be wary of liar. Liar ahead. Illusory wall ahead. I don't know. Oh, he got me. Whatever, is there actually anything? Oh, here we go. There we go. Oh god, you're not dead. Is this... It does block 100%. Not much lighter, so... Point switching. Let's see if I can get lucky with another parry. I forgot. He's on the other side of me. Nope. I'm dead. God damn it. Yep. I closed my dashboard on accident. I'm good at video games, guys, I promise. I am. I try to be. Try. I should just get used to using the Dex weapon. Ow! Okay, you've never done that before. Kick you off the damn side. Okay. Come on. Oop, something slow down there. And your turn. What? Come on. There we go. How's the Advanced Excel going, QWERTY? What? How do you make a video game in Excel? These fucking walls, man. It seems crazy to make a whole video game in Excel. That just seems ridiculous. And what kind of game was it anyway? What kind of game could you even make in Excel? RPG Dungeon Crawler with procedurally generated level. Wow. That is more in depth than I thought it would be. What the? Why are you here? Jesus. crazy bastard. You let me backstab you yet? Fucking healing. And 13 damage. You fucking... Why does the remaster seem harder than the original game? Alright, we're gonna go get this bonfire first, because fuck this noise. Alright. We got the bonfire. Alright. Progress has been made. We're going to probably kindle this. I kindle a hollow. Alright, well then reverse hollowing. There we go. Our beautiful alabaster skin returns. We have Ted Estes. Huzzah. Hey.
Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
Gotta learn that gesture. You have Titanites. Want the repair box, I'm pretty sure. I think actually the spear is what we want to start using, actually.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
equipment. Yeah. We'll try it. Why not? See what we like. Oh, did you have any?
Well, you need.
You don't have any armor.
I'll be seeing you then, be careful.
Unfortunate. God, I'm so shiny. I think I'm gonna take a quick 5-minute break here. Go to the bathroom and stuff. Oop. Thank you, computer, for telling me I have mail. In the meantime, I will throw on some lo-fi. Oop. Wrong one. There we go. I'll be right back, guys. Thank you. All right, I'm back. Get back in. Play a bit more Dark Souls. I don't know how much longer we'll go. Maybe we'll go up to the 3 hour mark or so, 3.5 hour maybe. Hey QWERTY, since you're usually here, how would you feel about clipping stuff for me? Oops! Probably do that, right? There we go. Whoopsie! Try parrying. I don't want to. He did find his skin. Grave Lord Servant. Oak. Oak. We got this boy. Disasters are gone after the defeat of the Grave Lord Servant. What's a disaster? Poke. Oh boy. Oh, good. How I love invaders. Yep. Yep. He's gonna buttfuck me. Yeah, for now. Nope. I don't know how he backstabbed me doing that. And now we're skinless again. Thank God. Yeah, I'm not a fan either, QWERTY, to be honest. That's why I'm usually just hollow most of the time. I don't have to deal with them. Unless they're actual NPC invaders that are supposed to invade you. But yeah, at least that guy was cool enough to let me finish killing the guy first. Fucking. One sec. I can't read chat while I'm fighting. Nope. Alright, what'd you say, Gordy? Yes, Hollow is the skinless lad. And it was a fair fight. I'm not upset about that guy. He switched to a less overpowered weapon and he let me finish fighting. So I'm fine with that. That. Unlock my shortcut. Thank you. Oh, I made it. Almost didn't make it. Wait a sec, I've been up here, haven't I? No, I can't. Yeah, yes, no. No, I haven't. Oh, don't go too far. Secret tunnel! Secret tunnel! I mean, let's be honest, that's what that really is. It's just a secret tunnel. Yep, I'm stuck. Oop, there we go. Yeah, bing bong, bing bong. We all know. We all know you're better than me. My knees. Those bones. Grab them bones. What the? Why are they so shiny over there? Treasure. Talisman and Morningstar. And a cracked red eye orb. And now we do a danger run. You still after me? To be honest, probably. Try kicking. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'll do with him yet. Supposed to let her go. 3 levels on us. There we go. Oopsie daisy. Ugh. Really? Really? Wow. Actually, I didn't notice the time. I might actually stop her off here. I started a little late. And I gotta get supper cooking. So I'll try and start earlier next time. I don't know if I'm gonna play this every day though, QWERTY. I might play something else Tuesday, Thursday. But I'm not sure. I'm not sure what to play yet. I'll think about it though. Thank you for stopping by, QWERTY. And everybody else that was here, but are gone now. So, I don't know. I'm not sure what I'll play tomorrow. Because I'm thinking if I do this every day, it'll be a little old. But I'll think about it. But I'll see you later. Bye-bye.